announced the big one, it's Wladimir Klitschko and Joshua, April 29th.
Yeah.
Firstly, guaranteed the weather's going to be nice?
No, not really, but if you've got an inner ringside seat, you'll be fine. Listen, I think sometimes, you know, it's the occasion. And you know, I remember going to watching fights back when I was younger, outdoor fights where you can see people breathing and the cold, you know, the mist from the breath is coming out. And it doesn't matter if you go to a show and wear a jacket, it's just about being there, it's about being at a fight which I believe will be the biggest fight ever in Britain.
But I think Klitschko's coming off a loss with Tyson Fury, as it was for, it's going to be what, 18 months or so? Is Andy still getting, you know, Andy just become victorious? Do you think he still get the respect from the people? Or would it be he just beats
I don't think he's really after the respect of the people. You either are on the train with us or you're not. And, you know, it's a long journey. It's not just going to be all smooth and all the fights that people want to see. But I think now this really signals the start of the third phase.
The third phase. Yeah, because we've done two.
Yeah. Start of phase three.
And then we go into phase four. And when we finish phase four, that's when we're all retiring.
That's the end of the shows now for 2017.
Yeah.
2017, what's the next one? What's the
first one? Probably going to go in February.
Okay. So all of January off?
Yeah. Well, we've got the Gale January the 14th in Brooklyn. Yeah. And then, you know, getting ready for March the 4th, Tony Bellew. End of March looks like Crawler Linares, oh, sorry. And April 29th there, Burns, maybe might fight Manny Nagy. Cleverly Bramer rematch in April, like loads going on. So
I think it's 2017.
Yeah, it's getting scheduled together right now.
Eddie, I know you're shattered, I know you're tired. When you're wide awake, you give me a lot of time.
No,
5 minutes will suffice tonight.
Cheers, mate.
Thank you very much.
Right.